Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
His fears are, what happens if he becomes dumb at school? Swimming pool is closed. He is beaten. There is poison in his cup. He gets sick. He fails in the test. Green hair starts growing on his chest. Nobody likes him. His bus is late. Bolt of lightning strikes him. He never grows taller. His head starts getting smaller. Fish won't bite. If the wind tears up his kite. If they start a war. If his parents get divorced. If the bus is late. Word meanings. First, crawled means creep, that is, to move on hands and knees. We can say rengna. Second, pranced, danced. Third, partied, celebrated. Fourth, dumb means speechless, matlab gunga. Fifth, flunk means fail. Vifal ho jana, you can say. Sixth, bolt of lightning means a discharge of lightning accompanied by thunder. That is, bijli ki chamak gad gadahat ke saath. Question number 1. Who is the speaker in the poem? Answer, the speaker in the poem is the poet himself. Question number 2. List out the happenings the speaker is worried about. Answer, second, the speaker is worried if he was dumb in school, if they had closed the swimming pool, if he got beaten up, if there was poison in his cup, if he started to cry, if he got sick and died, if he flunked that test, if green hair grew on his chest, if nobody liked him, if a bolt of lightning struck him, if he did not grow taller, if his head started getting smaller, if the fish would not bite, if the wind tore up his kite, if they started a war, if his parents got divorced, if the bus was late, if his teeth did not grow in straight, if he tore his pants, if he never learned to dance. Question number 3. Why do you think he has these worries? Can you think of ways to get rid of such worries? Answer. Third, he has these worries because in the night he is free. Therefore, these fearful thoughts started coming in his mind. To get rid of such worries, he should involve his mind in creative work. Central idea of the poem. The poet beautifully expresses his imaginary fears through this poem. It shows his anxiety or worries. He thinks, what would happen if the earth stops revolving round the sun, or if the sun does not rise in the morning? When at night the poet goes to bed, some what ifs strike his mind and keeps him awake throughout the night.